Well, I guess it's working again. I've made sure all of my settings were the same, and they are. Didn't actually have to change anything. So I don't know why Twitch wasn't picking up Sony broadcasts last night. To the point where I had to switch to YouTube for part 11. For those who don't know, I went and attacked Armored Spider Part 3, I mean Duke's Dear Freya, and I went and attacked Old Dragon Slayer. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go through a checklist real quick and see what I have so I can target sorceries, pyromancies, gestures that I don't have yet. So this is a little bit of bookkeeping. Considering I thought I would have to fight with Twitch a little bit more. Alright, so I have a little checklist from GitHub. I'll drop a link in chat in just a second. Just going through, see what I am close to, what I'm not. Weapon, I need to be rank 2. Soul Spear. Chameleon, I don't have, so I need to go to Harvest Valley. Go look around some more. Heavy homing soul arrow, I need to give Ruin Sentinel Soul. Hi, Danotana. How are you doing today? Doing a little backtracking. A little bookkeeping. Homing Soul Arrow. Yeah, it's right there. Strong Magic Shield. Light. Soul Control. Yeah, I had an issue with Twitch yesterday. Tired, but I'm okay. Good to play. I had an issue with Twitch last night, so part 11 is on YouTube. I had to stream it to YouTube. It was very weird. The PS4 said it was on layer, but my channel on my computer just didn't go on air. So that was fun. Great magic weapon. Which is right there. Oh, come on. Soul Vortex? Yeah. Oh, my soul mass. Soul Shower, Repair, Shrine of Winter. Yeah, I don't have it. Soul Greatsword. I don't have Soul Bolt. Haven't been anywhere down there yet. Okay. So I need to go to Harvest Valley to find Chameleon. Dang it. Heal. Med heal. Great heal, replenishment, resplendent life, caressing prayer, force, emit force. Soul appease, magic barrier. Homeward, unveil. Do I have the undead crypt? I'm pretty sure I do. Hey, what's up? How's it going, Nyx? Doing a little seeing what I need to pick up. I'm so behind on miracles, apparently. Guess Hexes comes first on the list. Dark Orb, Dark Heal. Dark Fog, dead again. Whisper of Despair, Scraps of Life. Doors of Pharos, there's something I need to find. Alright. Pyros. Fireball, Fire Orb, Firestorm. Combustion, great combustion. Fire whip, poison mist. Lingering flame, flame swath. Flesh, sweat, iron flesh. Immolation. Well, I missed Chaos Storm and Iron Keep. Just doing random things. Yeah, you caught me in the middle of a Dark Souls. Just checking to see what I have against a checklist. Point, I won't bang. Bow. Wave, pumped up war cry. Righty ho, no way. Welcome. Protestation, praise the sun. All right. Cool. So this is the checklist I was just going through. Alright. I have some good progress, but I know I have some things I need to go find here and there. I've made it to Drang Lake Castle, like the beginning. So let me do some minor backtracking, and then see what I can do. Harvest Valley, see if I can't find Chameleon in there, and continue with Drang Lake Castle. I have some time today since it's a day off, so. I need to go back through Iron Keep. Yeah. There's the Grave of Saints. Doors of Pharos. Alright, we'll go from here backwards onto the bridge. Oh yeah. The approach to Drang Lake Castle is very, very cool. That guy. How am I doing weight wise anyway? 68? There are some really, really well done title cards in this game. I think the only one that comes even close in Dark Souls 3 is the approach to Irithyll. Because, you've been pretty much underground the whole time in Irithyll, and it's kind of boring. So seeing that is amazing. Dang it. Am I supposed to fall the other way? Fine. Do this again. Okay. No. Use. Yes, thank you. I can't wait to make it to L.A. M. Lois, though. L.A. M. Lois might be a lot of fun to look at. Just sprint off? Okay. Trying to decide which DLC I want to tackle first, Broom Tower, Sunken King, or L.A. M. Lois. Yeah. This is my first playthrough of Dark Souls 2. I've seen LPs of it, so I'm not completely blind. So, like, I know what's coming, but, I don't know how to deal with it yet. Let me get rid of this guy. Should have hit circle. The turnaround killed me. Yeah, so this is my first playthrough of Dark Souls 2. Remember, I went through these games in a very weird way. Did Bloodborne, then Demon Souls, then Dark Souls 3, then Dark Souls 1, and now Dark Souls 2. Okay. I thought you meant to sprint off the bridge, but I wasn't sure about the approach for that, so I'll try that. Platforming in a Souls game. That wave. Gotta save the best for last, right? Right? Okay, cool. Alright. Thank you, Danatana. That worked out. Alright, that should allow me into... the Covenant. I think this is a good game. I think the problem with it, narratively, is that there's too much. At least in the first half. There's too many NPCs. There's too many areas. And they're all cool individually, but not... They don't give each other... They crowd each other out. So, like, there's not enough room for them each to shine on their own. And I think that hurt the narrative in the first half. And, you know, first impressions are everything. This way. Hey guy, with your
transient being.
Cool thing.
You have obtained proof you are worthy of joining our order. You may call yourself one of us, and are free to plant your roots in this garden of the gods.
Be but proud. I'm green.
I, Tagre, do proclaim from this day you are a knight of the blue.
Hooray!
Rejoice and bask in your new honor.
Sure.
You are no longer a mere vagabond. You are now a guardian, a knight of the blue. Proud knight, take this.
It's really so I can get their rings. Yeah, yeah.
Their cries of help,
I know.
And repel the malicious invaders. This is the proud work of the knights.
I just wasn't sure if I wanted to do it now or do more sunbrowing.
To a higher plane. I'll provide what you need. You may visit me at any time. Proud knight, you may come to me, Tagre, for help.
Thanks, Solaire. What do you got? What's that? Holy water urn. And he's got miracle. Sweet.
Do your work.
Hold on. Yeah. Yeah, none of the Souls games are hard to platinum, actually. I've platinumed all of them but this one. They're just play the game a couple times in a row.
Proud knight.
It's not like... It's not like some games where you have to do impossible things and grind for 200 million hours. I'm looking at you, Final Fantasy 13. Let's do some blue sentineling for a while. Should be Return to Dring Lake, right? So let's do it. Yeah, there's a couple of souls you can only get in New Game Plus and Plus Plus. Dark Souls 3's is New Game Plus Plus because of rings. Alright, what's next? Harvest Valley? PS4. Here's my soul memory. 1.2 million. Check out how goofy this new emote is. Oh, it's so Louis the 14th. Oh. These two emotes, I'm telling you. Next. I gotta look around Harvest Valley some more. And Doors of Pharos. It's Doors of Pharos. Let's go to Doors of Pharos first. And give me some opportunity to restock on poison arrows. PS4 has some good games, but it really depends on how you like playing games. I love the DS2 emotes. They're all really goofy. They're so goofy. I love them. Somebody had a lot of fun making the DS2 emotes. Which way am I going? Not this way. Gavlin, can we wheel? Amazing. Thank you. Gavlin, you're the best. Hey is the best emote in DS3, I agree. I'm a connoisseur of great emotes. Now, jerk. Alright, so straight was the way I went. Let's go this way. Okay. I went up towards Gavlan, so should I go the other way? I needed to buy some poison arrows, so. Okay. I bet I missed this entire door. Nope. I'll roll Q. Short tri-tail. Yeah, I know about them that do that, but there's more than like three Pharaoh stores, right? Oh, on this level, there's three. One, two. One, two. Yeah. Oh, okay, that one. Yeah, okay. I see, I see. Your spear. What's that? Not for this build, but maybe a different one. Huh. Interesting. So hit it, the long story short, hit it against the wall a bunch of times and break it. Does the requirements on it change or what? Dog. Dog's in a swole game. How the heck am I missing him? Dogs in a Souls game. Let's see what's horizontally before we go up. Nothing. So, like, requirements don't change, just the moveset does and the visual does. Twisted barricade. Oh, they look like dogs. Considering I know Royal Red Authority is a. I mean, Vanguard? No, Authority. He's a dog. Who wants to be a rat? Yeah, I've got one just now. Ah! Whoops. Are you coming? No, he's not coming. But I usually don't use a shield, so. Yeah, I got one. I don't want to risk the chest. this is dumb. I usually like to keep everything, at least the first, just for lore. Titanite chunk, cool. I can upgrade my weapon again. I don't know if I want to open that one. How many more of these do I have? Where am I out? Wow, looks like I'm out? Seriously? No, okay, I got six. Groom ahead and then chest. Chest ahead and then projectile. Liar ahead. Well, that's a puzzle completed sound. Alright, come here. Come on. Okay. Liar ahead. I have this Veyhander. I do want to mess around with it, but I really like the thrust attacks for armored enemies with the claymore. That's because I did a complete playthrough of Dark Souls 1 with a claymore. Are there any doors I should definitely open in here besides? The one I got. Look carefully or death. See if I can't get this item before I reset the area. I see. Let's see what the visual of that spear looks like anyway. Yeah. I just wanted to see it. Neat! That's neat. That stone is that's pretty funny. Burn a flame butterfly on that, but yeah. That's a terrible way to go. Just saying. Stabbed through the mouth, even. Weakness, fire. All right. Flame buff, do I? Okay. Thank you. guess I'll do some attacks of stealth opportunity. Alright, well, let's see what happens here. Okay, lock-on's bad on this. Get out of here. Go away. Nope. Bad dog. Rat. Trico. Wannabe. This boss arena is really pretty. Like, it is really pretty. It's like a bit of a painting. Any new doors? Alright, so let's read the soul item. Soul of the Royal Rat Authority of the Underground Realm. Those who choose to serve the Rat King must have the courage to face his challenges. Use the special soul of this rat to acquire numerous souls or to acquire something of great worth. So the question, I think, is this isn't as far down as the Rat King is. Like, the Rat King seems a bit further underground. Isn't he? Alright, I'm gonna dump souls. I'll be right back. Nineteen should get me one level. Hey, man. In the world of the Rat King, the one who talks is king. $1,400's fine, though. Hmm. Yeah, I guess I'll start pumping my faith to 10. Get that done. Yeah, I'm gonna do that eventually. Because I like full numbers. But it's really about what I want to do now versus how cheap I want to make it later. For these types of builds and for my playstyle, I need a lot of endurance anyway. So, endurance is going to 20. It's probably going to end up at 25 and vigor at 30. Dex, I'm thinking, is going to end up at 15, and strength is going to end at 30. Faith is going to 10 just for the dark resistance, really. Alright, where was I? Ordeal's end. Especially since, yeah, reversing, that might end up being that way. Because, this game's endurance is a bit slower than every other game's endurance. Stay calm. Alright, message. I'll stay calm. Oh.
Why comest thou here, human?
Weren't you like further down?
Not go unpunished.
But I have a rat tail.
Be gone. I will gaze upon thee no longer.
Oh. I'm sorry. Nah.
Traitors will not be.
Get thee gone. Okay, sure. That's probably why he needed to stay calm. Where do I want to go? Is this safe? Yeah, I figured as much. This is all stuff I've seen in... Okay. Harvest Valley. There's the chameleon spell I need to find in there. By the mines. Right before going? Alright, let me backtrack then from Earthen Peak. Okay, yeah, I think I know what you're talking about. Which means I'll probably need a torch. Dang it! Well, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Yes. I already have it bought. It's, I'm just waiting for it to come out. Depending on things, I'll probably play it at midnight Eastern. I'll do it the safe way. Slightly late. Oh yeah, I can't wait. Kitamura Yuka's music is so hype in that trailer. It's the only reason I watch the trailer. Also, side note about Kitamura Yuka's music. I wrote about that on Twitter, and I mentioned her because I know her Twitter handle. Oh, I'm gonna die. And she saw it! I was so excited! That was my nerd Twitter happiness of the day. Yeah, seriously, it's pretty hype. Please excuse my stupid deaths here. I'm just rushing through. Oh yeah. I'm hyped for Nier Automata, but I'm not sure when I'm gonna be able to pick that up. Get rid of him. Yeah. Just be ready for Yoko Taro craziness, because, or at least look up what his meta universe is all about, because it is his game. Through and through. These guys are probably weak, not weak to poison, so I'm not gonna waste them. I wonder if they're weak to magic arrows. Dang it. There. Nice. In true Yoko Taro fashion, there's an ending for every letter in the alphabet this time. That's funny. I know one of the endings is just a straight... There's a lot of joke endings. The real endings end at E. But there's like joke endings for days. Some of them are pretty hilarious. There's Chameleon. Washing pool. Ooh, a slab, sweet. Dragon turn. Okay, what's up? Well, there's a thing up there. I never did get that. Well, that one in the middle is the burnt one. Apparently, yeah. Like, the sorceresses in Earthen Peak are apparently in the Ring City because at least their fan weapon is. So I'm not sure if Earthen Peak itself is going to be there, but at least the sorceresses are. There's a lot of DNA of Dark Souls 2 in Dark Souls 3 already. Like, in the background. It's not, like, overt, but... it's in there. I don't think there's anything really important anymore here. I'm gonna reset to Sunbro. So I'm not getting any pulls. Well, you know, DS2 is about. DS2 is very individual. But DS2 continues a story about what makes a nation, what makes a king, what makes a leader. Dark Souls 1 starts that, at least the whole crown thing starts with Dark Souls 1. Because once you beat Gwyn, you can buy his crown in New Game Plus. And it suggests that it had power, but once it dissipated, he kept it as a symbol. And that carries over into Dark Souls 2 and 3, and 2 into offers up the throne edition. No. It's not, but I have a working theory about something. Consider each individual who links the fire. Now consider what Lilith says, and that every time somebody links the fire, they paint a new vision of the world or how the world should be. Now, they paint that world and they bring it out forth from their own mind. So, what if the guy who painted this vision of the world wasn't all there? Like, he didn't know certain things that everybody else knew. Like, maybe he didn't know what Dvelka was or whatever. And so, in this world, it was quote unquote forgotten. This goes. I have this and one other key I need to use. Brightstone and the iron door of the Iron Keep. That is. Far away. I wonder where that door is. Hold on, I was not ready for a lone knight to still be alive here. Thought I killed them all and then despawned them. I thought I was protected? I bet there's something I'm missing about that. Iron door. Let's go look for an iron door. Oh, by the way, do you have anything new to say?
Well, where have you been?
Around.
Have you heard the shrine on the eastern edge of Dry Lake? Built upon the dragons, they say. If I knew any way to get there,
So I need 4,700. Oh, right. Yeah, I haven't beaten you yet. Yeah, I had a moment where I tried beating him the other day. Didn't work out. That was actually good for forgetting he was there. Yeah, it's always stamina. Switch bonfires. Tis always the stamina. Dang it! Always late. Yeah, his armor is super cool. That regen stamina. Poise. Regenerating. Late. Damn it! That late dodge threw me right off. Percy, you were totally dead this time. Or today. Could, I guess. Do I have the weight to do that? Hold on. Where's my Piri dagger? There's a parry. I have to heal. Dang it, hit the wrong button. Puckler and Parry Dagger have the same frames. Damn it, early, so early. Oh, so early. Yeah, I know exactly when I have the wrong parry timing. I'm anticipating too early, and he's way slower than I think he is. Alright, let me try this again. I had it once. Not what I want to parry. His armor's so cool, though. He looks so sad when he's parried. Floating ability, I don't know how they balance that, but all right, let's try this again. Nope, not that early. Damn it. Late. I'm not gonna parry him. Fine, parry Percy, fine. Yeah, he totally does. Thought he had another swing. Alright, fine. I'm gonna load up on my life gems. And so where is the iron door in here, anyway? Because I got the iron key. I'm sitting here wondering where the iron door is. Huh. Hello. I already did that. And a lockstone with the waters over there, but I still can't seem to overcome that, so figure that out later. I'm gonna go level up my sword. My sword.
I'd give you up for dead.
Yeah, yeah. They
I'll be around.
Very cool. Where was the last giant anyway? Right. Okay, so Brightstone. I'm gonna do that first. Second Cardinal Tower. Gonna use some doors. Oh, right, yeah, that's right. Thank you. This one, right? Yep. It's a very unobtrusive door. Considering the Iron King. switch my arrows around. Whoa! You dummy. Frogs don't headbutt. Look at this guy's aim. He's got a plan. He's on a mission. He's on a mission. He's on a plan. He's trying to execute as best as he can. Wait, what was that? Guides one to an unknown land. What? Past the altar, deep within Iron Keep, and through a door is a tower that will. The Iron Old. That must be a DLC item. Yeah. It's referencing Broom Tower, isn't it? Well, that's ticking down. Let's read that. Shrine of the Rebel Rame. Oh, this is Fume Knight. Rame and Veldstadt were known as the Left and Right Arms. Yeah. Oof. Hold on. Guy almost succeeded in his plan. Yeah. Rame is cooler than Veldstat because Veldstat wears Garl Vinland-esque armor, and anyone who wears Garl Vinland-esque armor is automatically a loser. Because Garl Vinland is a freaking loser. Aegon is the only one who isn't wearing the Garl Vinland armor. He's just running around with a big hammer. He's like anti-Garl Vinland. He's like the black sheep in the Garl Vinland reunion tour. Aegon. No. Poor Aegon. Right. Chest? Ah, there it is. Hello? Where did you come from? Okay, sure. Next door to open. Let me see if Straight has anything new to sell. And then the next door is Brightstone. Yeah, there's two pyromancies, right? I want to see what he has for buying first. A lot of decks. Smelter Sword at 40. Pursuer's Ultra Great Sword at 30, 18. Arc Sword 26, 16. 45, 8. 2018. I hear the bow is pretty good. Okay, Vanguard, Authority, Magicka, Ruin Sentinel. So Ruin Sentinel, Najka, Royal Rat, Vanguard, and Authority. Okay. Wait a second. Jerk. Ruin Sentinel. Magicka, Vanguard. And then I need 11.5 for affinity. God damn it, Straight.
people became aware of their own frailty. They seized everybody they found undesirable, cursed them, and empowered them here. Whoever posed even the slightest threat was removed, all so that they could see better at night.
Strayed's fashion, though, I will say, is pretty good. I already heard most of this. Okay. Yeah. Shut up, Strayed. Okay, 11-5. Alright, way over, but okay. Nothing else. Alright. I think I'll buy more life gems. And then I think Brightstone Cove and then more Drang Lake Castle. Before I forget, let's read, Strayed's arc. Dang it! I forgot all about you jerks. Dang it! Shaking a fist. Totally forgot about the immediate gank. They had a plan. They executed it. Lothian was born a peasant and died a general. I wonder. I wonder if that is where Lothric gets its name from. It's not a hard jump to go to Lothian from Lothric. Now, let's read that bit of armor. A black robe, period. Since this is the magic, belonged to Strayed. Strayed spent several lifetimes at Stone during his hiatus. Kingdoms rose and fell until the land called Drang Lake came to be. Nothing he hasn't already told us. Okay. It is... Yeah. danger zone. Alright, I need a key. That I don't have. Alright, let me clear out this area. Hey, Loki. Wonder where I get that key. Alright, we are here in Dring Lake Castle. I'm gonna go back to Walliger. Because I don't think I exhausted his dialogue. Permanently die?
This is the way, Von Kossel. Tell me if you should require anything.
Hey, Lucerne. Flamberge. Gracing Knuckle Ring 1. Great Magic Barrier, which I don't have. Divine Blessing? Radiant Life Gems. Neat, neat. Lightning Arrow, which I don't have. Okay, so we can't go that way. Super spooks! Yeah, I know. A slab? Jeez. Where are you pointing me to? Jeez, another one? Oh, I was super early there. Hello. Neat fashion. Murakumo. Alright. Sure. Man, the Murakumo is pretty badass. Just saying. Monakumo? It's funny that it has a message for that. This way? Almost synchronized life gemming. Well, that's not obvious at all that it's a different zone. Whoa, ruin sentinel. What's my world master doing? Oh my god, why? You can't rest. You were super reckless there. Hooray! A bonfire! Wow, is the Murakumo, like, just fragile? Poppin'. Oh. I should probably pop one too. Oh my god, the mock is amazing. Best gesture. Brewery of Duo Praise the Sun? Should be lock on, stop it. Back to work, I guess. No more gonna arise. I wanna open this door. Thank you. Whoops. Dang it! Stop it. I'm already there.
And meet the king.
Well, the throne room's empty.
Just like you. Not so much anymore, though.
Well, that's what happens.
By now. But we cats love that. It's an acquired taste.
FromSoft and their cats. Not have the ridiculous boots.
Once, people, they thought that imprisoned, they created it, the lost inner, the fool.
Oh, right. There was something I picked up that I didn't read. I don't remember what it does, so let's read it. Guides one to an unknown land. That must be DLC item to go to Frozen L.A. and Lois. Does defeating the nameless usurper get you anything?
Visit Vendrick. We have no need for two rulers.
Pilgrim? Belle Claire. No, I didn't do too badly, although the nose could be thinner, smaller, I guess. Reason. Raising that sun. There's his poise. I played the demos. I'm waiting for it to get cheap at the GameStop or the Target. Alright, I'm gonna try this on my own. I liked what I played of it. Lock on is annoying. This is a very ornate seat. It actually, it looks like medals that royalty wear during formal occasions, at least at the top. The star thing, it looks like a order of something. I hesitate to say it's a British Empire because a lot of their design comes from like Prague and stuff, so it could be the Habsburgs. I have to wonder why dragon riders are living like Smaug. Hold on, let me see their soul. Soul of Dragon Rider, who faithfully served King Vendrick. Long ago, the Dragon Riders mounted Wyrms and were feared on the battlefield for their unparalleled strength. Use a Dragon Rider soul to acquire numerous souls or to create something of great worth.
To see you well. Yes, very good indeed.
What about dragons? Pale, scaleless dragons. None shall be a match for my sword. This one's the right place. You're telling me, man. The people are mad clever in their eyes. They're insano, it's true. Yep. No better place to test my slumber. Father Ariandel, your voice acting is incredible. Alright, well, you are exhausted. What's down here? Up, down. Quite something ahead. Okay, so that's one direction. This is locked. Okay, I can't pull this lever. All right, so that's one direction. And then up here is... Okay, so then this, I need to do something. Open that up, okay. Bonfire, refresh on stuff, and then come back. Faith means I probably be able to do something with it. But that's just for the defense. And an extra heal if I need it. Okay, so it's showing that I've got this much left to go in the game. I wonder when that happened. See if I miss any bonfires anywhere. Just in... Dring Lake Castle. Oh, yeah, I did some backtracking. That's what that means, Captain. Nothing much. Moving through Dranglake Castle now. Just to see what happens. Oh, you jerk. Yeah, you missed it though. I did some backtracking. It's fine. Actually, I can probably drag these guys over here. Oh, come on, come on, damn it, damn it, damn it. Didn't lose anything, though. Jerks. I got stunlocked. It's fine. I miss homework, though, to be honest. Yeah. You missed Dragon Raider. Where do they come from anyway? Ah, I see. Now I want you over here. Okay, so what does this do? Okay. Oh my God, where, what? Why? So wait, is this jerk? Yeah, pretty much. That was wasn't mistaken. Dodged right into it. Have a good one. Get out of this. Oh, crap. What else is up here? Why is this a thing? Hold on. Yay. Okay, I know where I am. Tanemura should never use elevators again. This isn't Mass Effect or Mirror's Edge to hide the fact that you're loading screens. Well, that's not a sound I like to hear. Oh, you. Hi. Strangleaf Castle is super atmospheric. Kung Fu Horse. All right, peacing out. I'm not gonna make it in. Whoops. Hi. It's kind of weird. He looks a bit like Jesus with the crown of thorns. By the way, I bet... What's-his-face is here. Let me go burn that Estus shard. Alright, who's here? Ashen Knight Boyd. Who, might I add, is wearing Paladin Leroy's armor? Can't be an Ashen One, can it? If I didn't miss anything. Who are you? Alright, I need to summon him. Don't like the whole idea, but... I'll make a good attempt at getting his crap then. Be good on him now. Thank you. eat it. It was rough, but got it. On that side. Seriously, Tanimura, you don't work for BioWare. This isn't a Mass Effect game where you can mask loading times with elevators. Just saying. Welcome to the Shrine of Amana. Suddenly it's clear again. There's no more rain. Still missing one bonfire. And there are three more. Okay. I'm gonna head back to Majula, and then I'm gonna take a break or call it a night. I'm not sure which. I might end up watching Lobro start his Bloodborne journey at Lobos Jr. But actually, rather productive today.
I will always be at your side until hope has fully withered.
Okay, so I'm good with Int and Faith for now until I need something actually. One in each of these. Let's see what our pal over here has.
I'm glad to see you safe. Take a look at my wares.
Oh, he's got the looking glass armor now.
mentioned before, I was on a journey. The desolation here was Yeah, I've got a good few regulars now. They're all strangely desperate and quite willing to pay a premium. Sadly, some of them never come back. But I try not to think about it. Have you seen that warrior lugging that? I'm no expert. A monstrous. If you should speak to him, I'd have to take another look. But I'm confident I could offer quite a price. Thanks very much.
Alright, you guys. It's been real. Praise the sun. If you missed part 11, because most people probably did, it's on my YouTube channel. Because for some reason, Twitch didn't. I don't know. It's weird. Anyway, so this will go up on my Twitch, and yeah. Pretty productive. A bunch of bosses killed off today. Entered Shrine of Amana. See you guys.